Hey guys, Lex here, what's going on? Welcome back to the channel. So today I'm gonna run with a DMG 9mm. One of my subscribers requested me to run with this gun and see what's gonna happen with it. And trust me, it was a lot of fun. Simply because it's a short range tiny terror and it's extremely challenging and fun to play with. So the DMG Milli is a sidearms. It's the last one you actually unlock on the sidearms family. It's actually an automatic pistol that you can transform into a mini SMG. The damage is not crazy. The fire rate is there, the bullet velocity is mediocre, but always remember it's a short range weapon, so don't expect to do headshots 100 meters away. This thing is very CQB, close quarter combat, and nothing else. But once you build a loadout with a DMG 9mm, which I did, and nothing else, just a Glock 17 on secondary, obviously your character is going to be super light and you're going to be on the high mobility class, which means anything that your character will do movement wise will be accelerated, faster, quicker, snappier. When you drop a bag of ammo, when you put your syringe in, when you slide, you jump, you pass over a fence, etc. So when you run with the DMG 9mm, I call the Tiny Terror, you're actually a ninja on the battlefield. So you're so fast, like hit firing left and right, people can see you coming in and out of a place or a room, etc. So I highly recommend you to use that at your advantage, because element of surprise with this gun will be your strongest strategy. So at the end of my rounds with DMG 9mm, I believe I was playing with the angle grip, which gives you 30% horizontal recoil reduction, and also the muzzle brake, simply because the damage on this weapon is not crazy. So what you have to do is to make sure you land your shot perfectly on target and decrease the time to kill to a minimum. So I don't know what you think about this loadout, guys, but I believe that was the most effective for my style, which is on this video, Stealthy Ninja running with a tiny short range terror, and it was extremely fun. Thank you so much for the suggestion, by the way. On another note, I wanted to say thank you so much for all the support you brought to the channel, guys. I really appreciate it. It's only been a month and a few days and it's already doing crazy good. I'm super happy about the results so far and how happy people are with the channel, the content. So please don't forget to leave a comment below and tell me what I should do next on my video. I really appreciate all the suggestions. They're actually all fun to do. And I'm seeing all that because I feel like recently content creators that used to cover the game are kind of going on other games or franchise and not covering World War 3 as much as they used to. So don't worry guys, I'm staying put, I'm not going anywhere, I still love this game. I believe the devs did an amazing work with this game, I'm still super happy about it. So thank you so much again for your constant support, your suggestion, your comments, your likes, and thank you so much for sticking around. I really appreciate it guys, it means the world to me, so let's keep this up together. And that's it for this one, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. It was really fun to do. If you would like me to run with a specific weapon or loadout, please leave me a comment in the section below and I'll be happy to do it. Otherwise, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel if you haven't done it already, and tap that bell so you won't ever miss any of my video. That being said, thank you so much again for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Cheers, guys.